있고 있죠. องค์ยุนยุนแรกประกาศมันโตกับจำนาการในเจ็บซีสำนักกาสำนักกาในไทยนี่องค์จำนาทัวร์สำนักกาสดับสักยกรรมสาสัยได้เมียนทาสเนียมปีทีซีดับยูมาป่อนพลังกีสำนักกากัญญาเชียร์ซีฮ้องลารีกาพิจารณาพิวัตเมียนอวัตเมียนพิกีนักบกุลในองค์จำนาก่อนชื่ออย่างจะร่วมในโครงการจำนาการสำนักกาไทยนี่
ส้มกรบโลกประเทศสำหรับสำนักงานในไทยนี้กลางจีกัดสงกว่าเคยแถกรุ๊ปเพื่อกีแต่งอ้อในเรื่องกระไดนี้มีวัตเมียนได้ไล่หลงนวลจีมีวัตเมียนนกบรรทุกคมครูนแข่งกล้ามซาสำนักงานนี้ได้โลกน่าส้มและบังสัตมีวัตเมียนได้ตัวปีบรรทุกสำนักงานเด็กขัดและบังสัตหรือบ่หลงนวลจีบ้านประกอบดาวกลางจีโดยหายสะใสได้หนึ่งกลางหมกปลาเซกแกมในไทยนี้คือมีรหัสเนียมปีทีซีดับยูมวยปอนสะใสบ้านมีเจ้าแถตามสมัติพิบแต่กอดอาจดังคือกอดเหมือนเมียนตำเนตตำน้องเงียดโลหิตด้วยเงียดปนจิมวยนังชุนชอบจอดตั้งปีรู้คือหลกนวลชี้นังหลกเคียวสมพรหรือพิคีดังเหมือนดังรถปะเวนีนามวยแต่ตรอยบ้านตัวตัวสกอนนักนองเรื่องกระไดนิตย์สะใสรูปนี้บ้านทั่วสมบัติในจมพงมกหลกตาดำบองได้ด้วยหายการปิดประมันนี่สะใสเมียนวัดตะเมียนนักนองบรรทุกรองจำรองจำการก็หายปีอ่างจุนนมจุนเดียสมออกคนลงเทียน
ป่ะออกคนกัญญาชีสีฟ้องชีดบงนี่องค์ยมเรศสำรัดหรือสำนักส้มหรือเปล่าจนจบจอดนุนชีจีมุนสันองค์ยมเรศปันตุตุลิขัดสมเล็บบังสุดเจ้ารวมสำนักกาได้ต่อขนมบุตรสำนักกานี่หรือเปล่าจนจบจอดนุนชีต่อไงจะดับบมวยขันูชนามปีพรตพรำได้บานเป็นเจ้าท้าได้ก่อนเป็นปัญญาสกปรกชีกบาชื่อจึงแก่มันไออังกุยอยู่บ้านมันไอจ้องอารามบานยูหนึ่งดำไม่เป็นระดับเพียบเจ้ารวมสำนักกาเนี่ยไงขังมกไอเมียนประเสริฐเพียบรวมทอมแดงบางเซตโจร่วมหนึ่งมีวัตเมียนได้ตอในขนมตุบสามนาการในทางไอจีดับบมวยไข่ธนูชนำปีบอลตับรำมันเคยกำหนดให้เป็นนัดสกปรกเพียบจนจบจอดนุนขี้ได้สุราได้ครูเป็ดประจำก้ามีนัดเพียบบาแทนตอมสกปรกเพียบจนจบจอดเนื้ออวตกอจบทางไอจีดับบมวยไข่ธนูชนำปีบอลตับรำมันก็สังกัดพิจารณาเพียบสกปรกเพียบประหลุนุนขี้ถ่าในทางไอนี่มีก่อนมีนาการะชื่อจังแก่องคุยในปีหลังคุยยูนังเปลมุกไปช่วยเจรณาหนึ่งบันดาลอนุสาธาสมองยมเรียนอนุญาตไอลูกนุนชี้โจร่วมตามด้านกิจนาการสามนาการปีบรรทุกขังกรองซาสามนาการนี่ไอเลือมูลฐานนี่หนึ่งโยงตามบัตรปัญญาในวิธีนไปเสมอปรามในวิธีนเตยขนมอวตกองยมเรียนอนุญาตไอจนจบจอดนุนชี้โจร่วมตามด้านกิจนาการสามนาการปีจงไงปีบรรทุกคมคลุนมวยทัดนกรองซาสามนาการนี่ตามระยะอุปกรณ์สตู้สำหรับจะเปลี่ยนสามนาการเป็นมวยไทยนี่ประกอบไปบวกกับลึกในโซตัวจอประปอนโซตัวสำหรับจนจบจอดนวลชีอาจจะร่วมตามนันการจำนาการสัมมาการปิยงไงนุยเป็นในการจำนาการสัมมาการสำหรับไงนี่ปัจจัยประต่อตอนนี้เอาเงินแบบประต่อเมติกาจุนเตอร์กรมเมติวิกาปิกไดลูกนวลชีได้มีบ่มนองเพื่อสารณะกาปีมาเสริมมิ้งให้เอาเงินแบบมันเลือกปิลบวกกับสดับสัมนาสารณะในทางไงนี่สมเชื่อโลกมีตัววิบากกุเป
Thank you
มีตัววิกกุเปสมองคนโลกเทียนสมชิมเรียบสัวโลกใส่แถวครั้ม
พิกิจออกบาดตามพัดยม
ช่องเพื่อสิ่งใดสำคัญมีจำนวนแตกตรงเตือนหนึ่งสาสัยเดอมาเพื่อสักกิจกรรมในที่นี้เราดับไปทั้งไงมุ่งคือในทั้งไงที่ไปแค่ตอนนี้นำปีปอนด์รัมบุกโผล่นู้นมัวประเดือน
And Mr. President, you might recall that in the morning there was a discussion about certain questions. I wanted to ask this particular witness. He had earlier.Gave testimony about the killing of his wife. Indicating that the killing was done by guards from the village or from the region. When it was my turn to ask him questions, I wanted to know from him whether he was ever accused of having killed.
his own wife. And
you might remember
that
when I was asked by Judge Fence why I was asking this question,
I answered that
that question was triggered by something that he had set himself
in his
civil party application
E3/4989.
I argued then that
spontaneously,
out of the blue, he offered
in his application, and I
quote again, I would like to deny that the Khmer Rouge ever forced me to kill my Vietnamese wife in order for me to survive. I swear that this was not true. The questions that I wanted to ask, like I said, were you ever accused of being involved yourself in killing of your wife, and were there ever any criminal proceedings against you in the early 80s? All those questions were about the reliability of this witness. As I said, as you might remember, I was prohibited from asking these questions. However, at a later stage, we stumbled upon another civil party application that was after the witness had gone. It's a handwritten civil party application, or rather a victim statement. Statement written, drafted, as it seems, by the same lawyer as the lawyer of Prat Dun. This victim statement is numbered E3/4732, and the English version is the original, the English version has the thumbprint on it, and on English page 00427379, this particular civil party says the following, and I quote, I know of one, my husband, who was ordered /forced to kill his Vietnamese wife on the threat of being killed himself. His name was Mr. Da Dun. He was not ordered to kill his two mixed children. He killed his first wife by taking her somewhere and beating her on the head. He is still alive and lives in Boribo district in my area, Kampong Chang province. He now has another wife and one of his daughters. The name Dun, Boribo district, Kampong Chang province, the same district that Prat Dun is from. The reason I'm asking, making these submissions, Mr. President, is that I would like to get clarification from especially the lead co-lawyers from civil parties, whether they know that person referred to in E3/4732,
that Dun is indeed the same person.
If this civil party is indeed referring to Prat Dun, was this something that council, the civil party council, who is a lawyer for both people, was that something that she knew at the time? And depending on the answers or the clarifications hopefully provided to us and the chamber by civil party lawyers, would assist us in reaching a decision to recall or not recall Prat Dun, because the question whether he was himself involved in the killing, that he actually killed his wife himself, goes of course directly to his reliability, because here in this trial, in this courtroom, he said that he had nothing to do with that, or rather he said that it were other people who did the killing of his wife. So
ហើយដូច្នេះខ្ញុំសង្ឃឹមថាសេចក្តីសន្និដ្ឋានរបស់ខ្ញុំគឺច្បាស់ហើយលោកប្រធានបាទអរគុណភិក្ខុដទេទៀតមានអ្វីលើកឡើងបញ្ហានេះទេសាបរិញ្ញា
Your Honor, I have nothing to add. The only question I have is the document that came to the attention recently, how long has that been in the possession of the defense, that is, the party application that they might refer to the witness who's testified, and how long has that been in the possession of the defense.
ដែលចុះខាងសមិទ្ធិនមុខតំណាងដើមនឹងរដ្ឋនីមានអ្វីធ្វើស្ថានភាពតបទៅនឹងការលើកឡើងរបស់សូមជឿក្រុមសំមកឡើងវិញមិទ្ធិនមុខតំណាងដើមនឹងនេះផ្អាកសិននោះសូមជឿក្រុមសំមកឡើងវិញ
Juste une demande à Ahmed Copé pour que les choses soient parfaitement claires. Il me semble me souvenir du son, je ne m'entends pas très bon, je ne sais pas si c'est le cas pour tout le monde. Est-ce que vous m'entendez?
Il y a
beaucoup de fritures sur la ligne, je ne sais pas. Vous m'entendez? C'est peut-être uniquement sur le canal français.
Il y a effectivement de la friture sur le canal français, en tout cas de mon côté. Oui.
Et a
priori sur tous les canaux, si j'ai bien compris. Sur tous les canaux, pardon.
Alors peut-être que ce microphone marche mieux.
Bien,
c'est juste une question à Maître Copé pour que les choses soient parfaitement claires. Il semble me souvenir que ce témoin a répondu à vos questions concernant le fait de savoir s'il avait été accusé et s'il avait tué ou non son épouse vietnamienne. Est-ce bien le cas?
Est-ce bien le cas?
If you read the transcript, what witness does answer is that he talked to people seeming to imply government officials in the early 80s. But my questions as to whether he ever was in prison or in jail or whether he was ever criminally prosecuted, all those questions were not allowed by the bench.
I
think these questions, in the light possibly of that new or the civil party application that I just mentioned, shouldn't have been allowed. Providing, of course, that this got doing is indeed the same person as Prakul.
ដែលគាត់យងនេះតើពិតជាប្រាក់ដឿនដែលមកធ្វើសកម្មពីមុនដែលឬអត់នោះបាទបាទអរគុណខ្ញុំអញ្ជើញរដ្ឋវិទ្យាជួនទៅក្រុមសហមិត្តវិទ្យានៅមុខតំណាងដើមម្ដងរដ្ឋនេះដើម្បីមានលទ្ធភាពក្នុងការធ្វើសារណាតបទៅនឹងសារណារបស់លោកវិទ្យាវិទ្យាកូពេ
Merci, Monsieur le Président, et bonjour à tous. Pour être très honnête, je ne vois pas sur quel fondement notre confrère se base pour nous intimer à nous, avocats des parties civiles ou co-avocats des parties civiles, de lui fournir cette information. Si la Chambre nous intimait de le faire, je veux bien, mais je ne vois pas pourquoi je répondrai aujourd'hui aux injonctions de la défense dans la mesure où je ne vois pas dans quel cadre juridique cela s'inscrit. Libre à la défense de soumettre une nouvelle demande sur la base de l'article 87.4 du règlement intérieur, mais je ne vois pas comment il pourrait en être autrement. Une observation sur le document qui est aujourd'hui utilisé par notre confrère Copé. Ce document est dans le dossier depuis de nombreuses années déjà. Il a fait partie des documents proposés dans nos listes dès 2011, avant la disjonction, et depuis dans notre liste de juillet 2014. Donc c'est un document qui est accessible à toutes les parties depuis fort, fort longtemps. Ce n'est pas un nouveau document. Et puis je constate que les informations données par cette partie civile ne correspondent pas à M. Prak Dun. On parle de M. K. Dun, il ne s'agit pas de M. Prak Dun. Il est indiqué ici que sa femme a survécu. Prak Dun nous a dit de manière très extensive que sa femme n'avait pas survécu, etc., etc. Donc ma proposition est la suivante. Si la Chambre estime que je dois donner ces informations, je les donnerai, mais je veux être claire du cadre procédural dans lequel nous inscrivons. Sinon, libre à la défense de faire une demande écrite pour demander la réaudition de M. Prak Dun, et à ce moment-là, nous répondrons de manière écrite à la demande de la défense de Nguyen Chia sur la base de l'article 87.4.
I'm not sure if I
Merci, Monsieur le Président. Juste une courte réponse pour expliquer, je pense, une confusion. La traduction en français de la constitution de partie civile de cette partie civile, donc E3/4732, est différente en anglais et en français. Et en français, il est indiqué que c'est elle, donc c'est la femme, qui a survécu et qui vit dans le district de Boribo, alors que dans la version en anglais, il est indiqué que c'est lui qui vit toujours et qu'il vit dans le district de Boribo, raison pour laquelle je disais qu'elle avait survécu sur la base du document en français. J'espère que mon confrère me suit dans la traduction. C'est en tout cas ce qui est indiqué dans la traduction en français de la...
Very, 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 very,
Je suis
entièrement d'accord avec vous, confrère, mais j'expliquais simplement pourquoi j'avais indiqué qu'elle était toujours en vie. C'est parce que je lisais à ce moment précis le document en français, raison pour laquelle j'ai indiqué ceci, alors que c'est effectivement différent dans la version originale en anglais. C'est juste pour clarifier cette difficulté. Sur le fait de savoir si les avocats des parties civiles ou les co-avocats principaux ont l'obligation de dévoiler à la Chambre si cette personne est bien la même personne, je m'en réfère à l'appréciation de la Chambre. Si la Chambre souhaite formellement nous consulter pour savoir s'il existe un conflit d'intérêt, nous nous plierons bien évidemment aux demandes de la Chambre. Dans l'attente, je considère qu'il appartient à la défense de Nguyen Chea de faire une demande sur la base de la règle intérieure 87.4 pour nous permettre de répondre par écrit.
តោះទៅនេះអង្គជំរះនឹងធ្វើសកម្មភាពជាសាធារណៈស្ដាប់នៅសេចក្តីកម្មសាក់សីដែលមានថាជំនាញពីធីស៊ីឌី1000ហើយមុននឹងកោះហៅសាក់សីចូលមកចំពោះមុខអង្គជំរះអង្គជំរះក៏សម្គាល់ថាសាក់សីរូបនេះត្រូវបានស្ដាប់ចម្លើយនៅក្នុងដំណើរការស៊ើបអង្កេតនៃដែលកំពុងតែដំណើរការថាជាក្រុមស៊ើបអង្កេតអន្តរជាតិបានស្នើថាសាក់សីរូបនេះគួរប្រើថាជំនាញដើម្បីការពារនៅភាពសម្ងាត់នៃការងារស៊ើបអង្កេត ហើយអង្គជំរះយល់ឃើញថាវិធានការដែលមានកម្រិតនេះនឹងគឺត្រឹមត្រូវតាមច្បាប់នៅក្នុងករណីបែបនេះហើយការបង្កប់នេះគឺត្រូវធ្វើឲ្យមានតុល្យភាពរវាងតម្រូវការនៃសាធារណភាពនៃសម្ណការជាមួយនឹងការការពារសិទ្ធិរដ្ឋភាពនៃការងារស៊ើបអង្កេតហើយអង្គជំរះក៏សូមរំលឹកភាគីដែរថាឲ្យគោរពឲ្យបានខ្ជាប់ខ្ជួននៅស្ដីណែនាំនៅក្នុងឯកសារ E-303-13-2003 បាទអង្គមេធាវីបានព័ត៌មានថាសាក់សីរូបនេះមានមេធាវីប្រឹក្សាសាក់សីលោកក៏មានតង្វាន់ដែលគាត់បានស្នើសុំហើយអង្គមេធាវីទទួលបានព័ត៌មានមិញដូច្នេះអង្គមេធាវីអនុញ្ញាតតាមការស្នើសុំនេះហើយឲ្យមន្ត្រីរដ្ឋបាលតុលាការអញ្ជើញសាក់សីលោកមេធាវីប្រឹក្សាសាក់សីចូលមកកាន់កន្លែងគួយក្បែរសាក់សីដែលនៅក្នុងបន្ទប់សាក់សីនេះ លោកសាក់សីនៅក្នុងកិច្ចដំណើរការសហនការនៃចំពោះមុខអង្គជំរះនេះតាមសំណើសុំរបស់ចក្រមសិមគិតអន្តរជាតិគឺយើងប្រើតែរហស្សនាមទីលោកសាក់សីគឺមានរហស្សនាម PTC W1ឬក៏ជាទូទៅភាគីតែងតែប្រើប្រាស់ហៅលោកក្នុងនាមថាជាសាក់សីប៉ុណ្ណោះហើយគឺអញ្ចឹងគឺលោកយល់ថាអង្គជំរះនឹងមិនអនុញ្ញាតឲ្យភាគីពាក់ព័ន្ធរួមទាំងអង្គជំរះផងប្រើ នាមរកោនិងនាមខ្លួនរបស់លោកជាសាធារណៈនៅក្នុងសហនការនេះទេហើយតទៅនេះអង្គជំរះសូមសួរបញ្ជាក់ទៅលើអត្តសញ្ញាណមួយចំនួនដែលមាននៅក្នុងឯកសារ E319/23.3.48 ត្រង់ទំព័រទី2 កលាមជីសហនការយកឯកសារទៅបង្ហាញ សាក់សីគឺត្រង់ចំណុច highlight ដើម្បីបញ្ជាក់អំពីនាមត្រកូលនាមខ្លួនទិញជាតិខែខែឆ្នាំកំណើតស្រុកកំណើតមុខរបរឪពុកឈ្មោះឪពុកឈ្មោះម្ដាយហើយទីលំនៅបច្ចុប្បន្នរបស់លោកហើយបើត្រឹមត្រូវឬខុសត្រង់ណាណានោះសូមលោកបញ្ជាក់ពីចំណុចដែលខុសបើត្រឹមត្រូវលោកប្រាប់ឆ្លើយមកអង្គជំរះថាត្រឹមត្រូវតែប៉ុណ្ណោះគឺជាការស្រែកហើយ
លោកសាប់ផ្សាយពិនិត្យទៅពិនិត្យលោកចាសអសទេបាទចេះអានបានខ្លះខ្លះបាទមើលអានចំណុច
highlight ពណ៌លឿងហ្នឹងមើលទៅហើយគ្រប់ចំណុចទាំងអស់តើវាត្រឹមត្រូវដែរទេហើយបើខុសកន្លែងណាលោកប្រាប់យើងណាពីចំណុចខុសបើត្រូវគឺប្រាប់ថាត្រូវគ្រប់ចំណុចទាំងអស់ហើយអានឹងជាការស្រេចហើយណា បាទខ្ញុំអរគុណណាស់ចំណុចដែលទាំងអស់ដែលនាមគោលរបស់ខ្ញុំនេះឃើញថាត្រឹមត្រូវពិតប្រាកដមែនបាទអរគុណហើយកលាមជីសហនការនៅពេលនេះយកឯកសារនេះដាក់បញ្ចូលទៅក្នុងទំនំរឿងលោកសាក់សីតាមរបាយការណ៍របស់កលាមជីសហនការអំបញ្ញមិញនេះថាតាមសមត្ថភាពដែលលោកអាចដឹងគឺលោកមិនមានជាប់ចំណងញាតិលោហិតឬក៏ញាតិពន្ធជាមួយនឹងជនជាប់ចោតតាំងពីរូបនួនជានឹងខៀវសំផន
នឹងបកគលទាំងឡាយដែលត្រូវបានទទួលយកជាដើមម្ដងរដ្ឋបែបនេះនៅក្នុងរឿងក្តីនេះទេតើសក្តីរាយការណ៍នេះពិតជាត្រឹមត្រូវដែរឬទេបាទខ្ញុំមិនមានសាច់សារលហិតបាទជាប់នឹងអ្វីទេគឺថាអត់ទាំងអស់បាទ
ហើយមុននឹងចូលមកចំពោះមកអញ្ញម្រេះនេះតើលោកបានធ្វើតំបន់នៅចំពោះមុកអ្នកតាតំបងដែកនៅពីខាងកើតសាលសត្វម៉ាកានេះហើយឬនៅ
បាទ ខ្ញុំ បាន ស្បត់ ស្បែក គ្រប់ សពអស់ ហើយ បាទ
តោះ តនេះ យើង ប្រាប់ អំពី សិទ្ធិ និង កណិយកិច្ច ក្នុង ឋានៈ លោក ជា សាក្សី នៅ ចំពោះ មុខ អង្គ ជំរះ អំពី សិទ្ធិ សាក្សី ក្នុង ឋានៈ លោក ជា សាក្សី នៅ ក្នុង កិច្ច ដំណើរការ សកម្មការ នៅ ចំពោះ មុខ អង្គ ជំរះ នេះ លោក អាច បដិសេធ ក្នុង ការ ឆ្លើយ តប ទៅ នឹង សំណួរ ឬ ការ សុំ ឲ្យ លោក ធ្វើ អត្ថាធិប្បាយ ដែល នាំ ឲ្យ ដាក់ វិរុទ្ធភាព លើ ខ្លួន ឯង គឺសិទ្ធិមិនធ្វើតែខ័យកម្មប្រឆាំងខ្លួនឯងអំពីករណីយកិច្ចក្នុងឋានៈលោកជាសាក្សីត្រូវផ្ដល់តែខ័យកម្មក្នុងកិច្ចដំណើរការសកម្មការត្រូវតែឆ្លើយតបរាល់សំណួរទាំងឡាយដែលភាគីឬចក្រមអ្នកអង្គជំរះសួរចំពោះលោកលើកលែងតែសំណួរណាដែលនាំឲ្យចម្លើយតបរបស់លោកឬការធ្វើអត្ថាធិប្បាយរបស់លោកដែលនាំឲ្យដាក់វិរុទ្ធភាពលើខ្លួនឯងដូចយើងប្រាប់អំពីសិទ្ធិរបស់លោករួចហើយអីមិនមែននេះ ហើយក្នុងឋានៈលោកជាសាក្សីត្រូវតែឆ្លើយឲ្យការណែនាំបានលឺបានឃើញបានចងចាំមានបទពិសោធន៍ជួបប្រទះឬក៏បានធ្វើការសង្កេតដោយផ្ទាល់នៅព្រឹត្តិហេតុការទាំងឡាយដែលពាក់ព័ន្ធនឹងសំណួរដែលភាគីឬចក្រមអ្នកអង្គជំរះសួរចំពោះលោកលោកសាក្សីតើលោកដែលធ្លាប់ផ្ដល់តែខ័យកម្មឬផ្ដល់កិច្ចសម្ភារជាមួយនឹងអ្នកស៊ើបអង្កេតនៃកាល័យថាចក្រមស៊ើបអង្កេតដែរឬទេក៏លោកមកហើយប៉ះសិនបើធ្វើធ្វើប៉ុន្មានដង
ហើយធ្វើនៅទីកន្លែងណាបាទខ្ញុំបានធ្វើជាពីរដងបាទធ្វើនៅផ្ទះជាងខ្ញុំបានម្ដងហើយធ្វើនៅកម្ពូតហ្នឹងបានម្ដងបាទបាទអរគុណហើយមុនពេលចូលមកចំពោះមកអង្គជំរះនេះតើលោកសាក្សីបានពិនិត្យមើល
ឬក៏បានអានឬក៏បានស្ដាប់ការអាននៅសក្ខីកម្មដែលលោកបានធ្វើកិច្ចសម្ភាសជាមួយនឹងអ្នកស៊ើបអង្កេតចំនួន 2
ដងដែលលោកអះអាងមិនថានៅនឹងផ្ទះរបស់លោកនឹងនៅទីក្រុងកម្ពូតជាមួយនឹងអ្នកស៊ើបអង្កេតដើម្បីរំលឹកការចងចាំដែររីទេខ្ញុំបាទខ្ញុំបានរំលឹកនៃការចងចាំរបស់ខ្ញុំបានខ្លះហើយមានការភ្លេចភ្លាំងខ្លះបាទ
ហើយតាតាមិតតាមតាភិបដែលលោកអាចដឹងនឹងចងចាំថាលោកអាចបញ្ជាក់បានដែរទេថាកំណត់ហេតុដែលស្ដាប់ចម្លើយដែលលោកបានអានឬក៏ស្ដាប់ការអានដើម្បីរំលឹកការចងចាំនោះពិតជាត្រឹមត្រូវសមស្របស៊ីសង្វាក់គ្នាទៅនឹងកិច្ចសម្ភាសដែលលោកបានផ្ដល់ជាមួយនឹងអ្នកស៊ើបអង្កេតកាលពីពេលមុននៅនឹងផ្ទះរបស់លោកនឹងនៅទីក្រុងកម្ពូតនោះដែរឬទេបាទខ្ញុំបាន រំលឹកនៅការចងចាំរបស់ខ្ញុំខ្លះហើយខ្លះទៀតក៏ចាំបានច្រើនហើយខ្លះទៀតក៏មានការភ្លេចមួយចំណុចចំណុចយ៉ាងដូចបាទបាទហើយក្នុងការសួរដេញដោចំពោះសាក្សីរំនេះអនុវត្តតាមបទបញ្ញត្តិនៃវិធានការ
1 ស្ទួននៃប្រធានទីក្នុងអវតកអង្គជំរះផ្ដល់វិទ្យាការជូនទៅសហប្រញ្ញាសួរដេញដោលសាក្សីរូបនេះមុនភាគីដទៃទៀតនៅរឿងក្តីសូមបញ្ជាក់ថាសហប្រញ្ញារួមទាំងសហមិត្តវិនៅមុខតំណាងដើមនិងរដ្ឋប្រនីមានរយៈពេល
3
Sir, what was the military force that you joined at that time?
No, per no ta lok chol rum che muoi nung kong kong tuap muoi na dai phnai na dai.
បាទ ខ្ញុំ ចូល ធ្វើ កង តប ដំបូង គឺ នៅ ខង តប ដំបង ខេត្ត កំពត
Croy Market, Snam Chetapram, Ban Tau Chol No Knong Kong Pol Broi Hock Boon.
Okay, thank you. Just so we're clear, when you say you joined the army in 72, do you mean the Lon Nol Army, or which army do you mean?
ដើមដំបងហ្នឹងលោកចង់មានន័យថាលោកចូលរួមជាមួយនឹងទាហានលន់នល់ឬក៏យ៉ាងណាបាទខ្ញុំជាដំបងខ្ញុំធ្វើកងទ័ពខាងខ្មែរក្រហមបាទខាងកងទ័ព
I'm interested particularly for purposes of this trial in the period between 1975 and 79, so I'm going to concentrate on those years. You said in 1975 you were a member of Division 164, is that correct? Do you know who was the commander of the division between
1975 and 79?
This division that you called 164, did it have any other names at any time?
មានតាសរឿនបាទតាសរឿននឹងតាញ៉ាន់បាទពេលតមុតពេលនោះទៀតមានកងភូមិភាពបុព្វាបាទមានលោកតាដឹមបាទក្រោយមកតាដឹមក៏ក្បាត់ខ្លួនទៅក៏ខ្ញុំអត់ឡើងដែរ
Okay, thank you. I don't think you understood my question. I'm sure it's my fault. Let me repeat it. The name of the division, 164, did the division have another name before it was called 164? Did you ever know of a Division
3?
Division 164.
Under the command of Mia Mut, you said from 1976 on. Can you tell us, was that part of a larger army, of a zone army or any other entity? What zone was it a part of,
if any?
បាទកងភូមិភាគនេះគឺមានតែមួយគត់នៅក្នុងយុទ្ធភូមិភាគនៅក្រុងកំពង់សោមតែម្ដងអត់មានបាទតំណាដែរទេ
Have you ever heard of the Army of the Center?
Ta lok thlop lu so ke hau tha kong top ma chum dai te.
Bat lu ban tae kong top nang phum phiek nang yutta phum phiek nang ki kong top ma chum tae mdaong. Ka kong pol 164 nang.
So can you explain that? Are you saying that Division 164 was part of the Army of the Center? Thank you. So from the time that Khmer Rouge captured Phnom Penh in April 1975 until the Vietnamese came in January 1979, can you explain the positions you held within the Khmer Rouge military forces?
តាំងពីឆ្នាំ75រហូតដល់ឆ្នាំ79ខ្ញុំបាននៅកងពលរហូតពី
What was your role? Did you have any particular training? Let me start with that first. Can you explain what kind of training you had, any kind of specialized training? Did you only fight on land or did you also fight from boats? Or were you assigned to boats?
Did
you receive some training before joining any naval force?
During
those years, 1975 to 79, did you receive any political training?
Bad art mean thế.
Did your commanders ever talk to you about what the Khmer Rouge policies were,
or goals?
Long mark art mean the yay 80, cool you buy, loop night, away mood, come call art band dung day.
When you were part of the naval forces, can you explain to us what your job was? What were your orders?
Were
you stationed on boats that patrolled waters off the coast of Cambodia? Did you receive any orders about what to do if you encountered other boats in the water, boats carrying refugees, for example,
or fishermen?
Miền Bắc cả ấy đành đôi chỉ tụt thay tụt ấy đâu, hơi là bao khi mình chia ôi tàu chạp nó bàn tàu chạp.
Okay, let's go back and let me understand your answer. You said you had these orders when you were on an island. Can you explain what was your job when you were on the first, which island are you speaking of?
បាទកោះដំបងបំផុតគឺកោះតាំងបន្ទាប់ពីកោះតាំងមកអាចខ្ញុំទៅនៅកោះពូធ្វៃ.
What years were those that you were on these islands? And how long did you stay at Polawai Island?
Where
did you go after 1977?
Where
were you based when you were assigned to the Navy?
When
you were based on Ochutil, at Ochutil port, would you patrol in naval vessels waters off the coast of
Cambodia?
Did you receive orders to stop other boats that were not part of your Navy? And if they refused to stop, to sink them?
ta mình bình chia ai bình chốt rồi có ai bánh bình lấy tụ rồi có bà nà mùi thế
bạn nào không bê lúc đại toàn mình toàn viên Việt Nam chỗ mó kinh tha nhóm khuyên bàn tụ bình chia vì thần nạn nà đây tên tên ngọt ngọt tên ngọt
So you were a soldier in the naval forces, and you had no orders. You could just do whatever you wanted. So I understand the time you're talking about. When is it that you said, you're saying that you received orders to go out from your upper level?
Are
you aware of orders to stop motorboats and if they refuse to stop to sink them?
កប៉ាល់កណូតណាមួយទេហើយបើគេមិនឈប់ទេមានបញ្ជាថាឲ្យបាញ់ពន្លិចទូកកប៉ាល់ទាំងនោះទេបាទនៅក្នុងពេលលោកខ្ញុំអត់មានដែលជួបប្រទះពេលគេបញ្ជាឲ្យទៅបញ្ឈប់កប៉ាល់ណាមួយឬមួយថាបាញ់កប៉ាល់ណាមួយគឺថាអត់ទេអត់មានតាន់បានជួបអីទាំងអស់
You told us about being interviewed in Kampot. That interview took 5 days, is that right? And you said you reviewed some of those, you reviewed those interview records today. So I'm going to read to you one of your answers from the second day, that's E319/23.3.44. And this is your answer number 26 in all three languages. You told the investigator, if we ordered any motorboat to stop and they did not stop on our orders, we could fire and sink it right away. I myself never shot any motorboat myself, but people in my unit did to shoot at and sink motorboats. These sinkings were carried out following the general orders of the division. And then answer 27, you said it was a general order of the division to all units. These orders came from the division down to the battalions. Now, sir, is that true, what I just read?
បាទចម្លើយនេះគឺថាបញ្ជាពីវរៈសេនាធំអពីកងពលទៅវរៈសេនាធំវរៈសេនាធំបញ្ជាទៅអនុសេនាតូចបាទចម្លើយនេះគឺថាបានត្រឹមត្រូវបាទ
When a boat was stopped, did those in your forces on your boat have an order to report to the upper echelon who was on the boat that was stopped? In other words, their ethnicity, who they were.
đã trâu rê ca tàu thân nạc lơ đại tế.
Bạn bởi miên ca chấp nìa cà pal đôi chìa cà pal thay. Bạn chẳng tàu tê rê ca và rê ca tàu rẽ xa nà tối. Rạ sân nà tối rì ca tàu rạ sân nà thông rì ca tàu con bồn mà nói đằng.
My question is, did you have to report to the regiment, to the division, who was on the boat? In other words, these are refugees from Vietnam or fishermen from Thailand or Westerners. Did you have to do that kind of report?
Rồi có nhà này xa thì chị đào lại nó lục trâu đi ca tàu thân nặng lờ thế.
Bà ở đường đi. Rì ca chi bằng tòa bằng tòa bằng tòa bằng tòa bằng tòa bà chạp dùn, bà thật dùn, bà chạp thay, nhà xa thay nó, bà thật nhà xa thay. Bà rì ca chạp bạc lâu. Chùn vừa rạ xa nà tốt vừa rạ xa nà thôn, rì ca tàu vừa rạ xa nà thông, vừa rạ xa nà thông, rì ca tàu con phố kì bằng tòa.
And what were the orders as far as what you were to do with the Vietnamese that you found on boats?
Vietnam Vietnam Vietnam
Vietnam bảo mình chia pi con pol oi mình chun tàu đầy cốt anh nắng tàu đầy cốt và giờ tàu đầy cốt tăng khi mình chun tàu na tiết có nhóm ọt bàn đằng đây.
Next answer on the in the interview I was just talking about, answer 29, you said the orders were clear on whether they were to be killed on the spot or sent ashore. If those persons captured were Vietnamese soldiers, we had to send them to the shore. Then they would broadcast their confessions via the national radio before they killed them.
Is that
correct?
Do you know that?
Bạn rừng nó chỉ bật bật cọt mền.
So the orders that were given to kill people on the spot, who were the kinds of people that they ordered you to kill on the spot, on the sea?
តើលោកទទួលបញ្ជាឲ្យសម្លាប់អ្នកណាខ្លះដែលថាត្រូវសម្លាប់នៅកន្លែងដែលគាត់បាននោះបាទខ្ញុំអត់ដែលដឹងអីទេព្រោះដឹងបើថាគេឲ្យចាប់ដឹងតែចាប់បើថារឿងសម្លាប់អីបាទខ្ញុំមិនទាន់បានប្រព្រឹត្តដោយខ្លួនឯងទេ
You said that some Vietnamese soldiers were taken and they would broadcast their confessions on the national radio before they killed them. Do you know where it was that they recorded the confessions? In this trial, in this first part of this trial, case 21, the 3rd of April 2012, the commander of S-21, Voigt, testified, and he was asked at 9:59 in the morning. He mentioned in evidence that Nguyen Chia had asked S-21 to record the responses of two Vietnamese prisoners of war per week for broadcasting. Do you remember saying that? And Blake answered, "Thank you, Mr. President. The truth is, on the 8th of January 1979, Brother Nguyen called me to work. It means that it was after the meeting of the victory of the Revolutionary Army over the Vietnamese Army. Brother Nguyen asked me to interrogate the Vietnamese war prisoners and recorded their prisoners' confessions. Did you ever hear broadcast the confession of anyone that you saw captured on the sea?" What happened to people who were taken from the boats, particularly Vietnamese refugees who were taken to shore? First, let me ask, were Vietnamese refugees taken to shore or were they killed? Let me rephrase the question. First of all, sir, did you yourself ever capture any boats, people in boats? Sir, weren't you involved in the capture of Vietnamese refugees? Were you on a boat and your boat captured Vietnamese refugees, including a man who had a hand amputated? Did that happen?
ដល់សាក់ស័យរូបនេះនៅក្នុងឡុងពេលសម្រាប់នឹងឲ្យអញ្ជើញគាត់រួមទាំងមេធាវីប្រឹក្សាសាក់ស័យមកកាន់កន្លែងផ្ដោតសិក្ខាកម្មក្នុងទូបសម្ណការនេះនៅវេលាម៉ោង 10 កន្លះសូមអញ្ជើញចូលវិញដើម្បីបន្តកិច្ចដំណើរការសម្ណការមន្ត្រីរដ្ឋបាលតុលាការត្រួតពិនិត្យដល់កន្លែងសម្រាប់និងឲ្យអញ្ជើញគាត់រួមទាំងមេធាវីប្រឹក្សាសាក់ស័យមកកាន់កន្លែងផ្ដោតសិក្ខាកម្មក្នុងទូបសម្ណការនេះនៅវេលាម៉ោង 10 កន្លះសម្រាប់